with Nicholas Amaka, the Allain Desert Foxes starting tight end, who scored a touchdown today in their victory 20-6 over the Dubai Stallions. Nicholas, you guys seem to be clicking on all cylinders, especially your offense.
Yes, we're doing pretty good. I mean, we still have a lot of work to do, but it's day-by-day practice. We trust the process, same as last year before, and we just trust one another. So once we get going, you know, it's going to be hard for us to stop. We know our flaws and everything, but each day is going to be a work day, either whether we're on the field or whether we're looking at film. But we got to get to it. We got one thing in common, and that's the championship.
You won by 14 tonight, a convincing victory on both sides of the football. But still at the end of the game, Coach Sharp gave you some encouraging words. What was said?
We just need to finish. At the end of the day, I mean, every play is a new down. We have to finish the game. At the bottom line, he said he wants us to finish, so we need to go out there and execute the play. He told us what to do. He told us what to expect, and we just didn't finish the way that we wanted to finish. But we're grateful for the win, but at the same time, we need to finish.
You have to be pleased with your defense, only allowing 6 points today in what was basically a garbage time score.
Very pleased. We worked together this whole week. Of course, we had some bumps and bruises from last week from playing both Dubai teams. But this week, like I said, we trust the process. We just didn't finish like we wanted to at the end. But when we're all focused, we're going to be a tough team to stop.
Trust the process. The Allain Desert Foxes win here at Zayed Sports City 20-6 over the Dubai Stallions. Stay tuned for the next game between the Abu Dhabi Wildcats and the Dubai Barracudas.
Go Foxes!